now request Farah to come forward and present the year, who herself is a gift of nature. With a small gift of your appreciation and affection for having been here this evening with us. Thank you. May I now request you to just indulge in just a few minutes of may I just have the video, please?
लाइब्रेरी मसाज सेंटर और पढ़ाई के साथ साथ हम तंदुरुस्त और फिट रहने के लिए हमें जिम मलखा उसी तरीके से योगा भी हमारे जो हॉस्टल में प्रोवाइड किए जाते हैं और ये जो सब जो फैसिलिटी प्रोवाइड किए जाते हैं ये भद्रा सर के साथ के बिना ये संभव नहीं था क्योंकि सर का हमेशा हमारे साथ साथ जुड़ा रहता है जो भी हमें फैसिलिटी चाहिए हम सर से एक बार बोलते सर हमें ये चाहिए सर हमें वो तुरंत ला कर देते सर का हमारे साथ हमेशा साथ जुड़ा रहता है इसलिए सर थैंक यू सो मच और सर अगर सर आप हमें आपके हर प्रोग्राम में आप हमें इन्वाइट करते हो और हमें ये अपॉर्चुनिटी देते हो कि हमारे अंदर के जो भी टैलेंट है वो हम दुनिया के सामने ला सके, इसलिए तय दिल से आपको बहुत बहुत
आभार। यू आर रियली ट्रूली अ मैजिकल पर्सन एंड आई होप यू टेक केयर ऑफ योर होम्योपैथी आल्सो समटाइम्स। यू हैव बीन डूइंग द म्यूजिक, यू हैव बीन सिंगिंग एंड द फोटोग्राफी एंड पेंटिंग एवरीथिंग। योर प्रेजेंस मेक द डिफरेंस एवरीवेयर। थैंक यू सो मच। Rotary takes pride that you are a part of Rotary organization and the president of Bombay Club this year. Thank you, madam. Your presence made the difference. Thanks. Just can you excuse me to say some lines about you? On the beauty, Chandni Bahar Ghazal Arju, Chandni Bahar Ghazal Arju, Sochta Hoon Kya Kahun Tumhe. चांदनी बहार गजल आरजू, सोचता हूँ क्या कहूँ तुम्हें, जब से देखा है बस यही तमन्ना है, उम्र भर देखता रहूँ।
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, टू ईच ऑफ यू हु हैज मेड द टाइम टू बी हियर टुडे, अ वेरी बिग थैंक यू। To share moments like this that form such an important impression of life with more people than just your immediate family and friends, and then to use those moments to make a difference is what Dr. Batra has year after year shown is what it means to celebrate and truly enjoy life. And for that, I think all of us who are here today are grateful. We celebrate you, Dr. Batra, and your initiative to make the difference that you do. I think everybody is born to make a difference. And you can use any form of craft, any form of communication to make that difference. And I think individuals like Dr. Batra show the way for many others to follow. And I'm really happy that I got to hear such a wonderful performance by these two remarkable gentlemen here who played so well. Thank you. आपने बहुत सुंदर बजाया, हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा सुनकर आपके आपका धन। करण जोहर who have been even more happy having been here because they played his songs from his films and beautifully. I just hope you continue to make the difference that you do, Dr. Batra. And I just really want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to come and be a part of this very special evening. And I hope that each one of us who can takes back home, not just a photograph, takes back home the knowledge that each one of you has made a difference. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you to my friends in India or the crowd because you are here. Thank you for making the difference.
Well, I've always been a family photographer, and actually I was encouraged by a patient and a friend of my son to host your exhibition in Citibank. And I thought that if I can host it in Citibank, then I must not be very bad. But actually my first exhibition was of Kufri. I had Atul Kasbekar calling, and he's also been a mentor to my photography. So he comes very often and actually critically appraises my work. So very, you know, quietly to in the corner and say, "Doc, you know, I think your hand was shaking, so you should just stand there." But I think from there onwards I've improved, and I, for the first few years, I always used a manual. For the first few years, I always used a manual camera, and then I moved to digital last few years, and I can see the difference because now the effort is very less. It's just about, you know, really getting the colors right and the framing right, and it's much easier now. So I moved on, and I must say that so I'm very passionate about it. It's something that you know, makes me feel very happy because, you know, I have to sometimes catch three flights. You know, the one picture that you saw over there was of a live volcano. It's the only live volcano in Hawaii. I had to change three flights and go to three cities in one day to capture that at 3 o'clock in the morning. And sometimes I come close to almost losing my life. But that's the passion, and I'm glad I'm around here to share this with all of you.
How long have you been doing it?
Oh, this was my 12th year session.
That's wonderful. Also, would you like to tell us something about more about the CSR initiatives that you
see?
Involved in a lot of
CSR. Well, when I turned 50, which was 15 years ago, I'm not telling you my age. Calculated. You know, I decided that you know, it's about time that I must form the Dr. Batra's Foundation. And so from that time onwards, we've been doing some kind of CSR work. What I realized is that as I was getting older and, you know, more alert in life and had more time to myself, I realized that it's about time that I started developing talents which I thought I had and never had time to develop. So I started singing old songs, and every year I would sing a concert in front of 700 people, a public concert with a live orchestra and sing old songs for an old age home, which is also which we support. And like that, I started taking up photography, and you know, so I developed a talent, and then I tried to make sure that I use it for the benefit of society. And I think the message over here is two things. Number one is that you're never too old to start. You know, I think I started my life at 58, and I started developing all my talents after 58, after I really...
I started at
30. Photography, or singing. But I keep improving every year, and I'm happy to come to this show. Thank you.
Yeah, what's the message you would like to give?
I've already given that message. Thank you so
thank
much.
You very
thank
much.
You
very
much.
भी इंसान को अपनी जो काबिलियत है उसका एक अच्छा इस्तेमाल करते हुए देखना. डॉक्टर बत्रा अपने टैलेंट को सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं किसी अच्छे कॉज के लिए पैसे इकट्ठा कर कर. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ वंडरफुल वे टू ग्रो एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड आल्सो टू शेयर योर ग्रोथ विद अदर पीपल. एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी कि आज मुझे मौका मिला उनका उनके फोटोग्राफी एग्जीबिशन को इनॉग्रेट करने के लिए, और उनकी फोटोग्राफी देख कर दिल खुश हो गया.
बहुत मैजिकल है क्योंकि दिया आई हैं, और नॉट ओनली बिकॉज शी इज़ एन एक्ट्रेस एंड शी इज़ ऑल्सो वंडरफुल पर्सन, और वो खुद इतनी चैरिटी करती हैं खुद, एंड शी इज एसोसिएटेड विद सो मेनी सच कॉजेज. सो आई कुडंट हैव गॉट अ बेटर पर्सन टू हैव इनॉग्रेटेड दिस. सो रियली ऑनर्ड एंड प्लीज्ड, और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि यहाँ पे इतने लोग आए हैं, और मैं चाहता हूँ कि यहाँ पे और लोग ऐसी पिक्चरें खरीदें और लोगों को हेल्प करें.
मैं यही कहूँगी कि ये किसी से कम नहीं है. हमसे शायद थोड़े अलग होंगे, लेकिन इनमें उतनी ही काबिलियत है, उतने ही गुण हैं जितने कि आप में और हम में हो सकते हैं. एंड आई थिंक अगर इनको मौका मिले तो ये बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं, और हम ये देखते हुए आ रहे हैं. इनफैक्ट मैंने यही स्कूल के बच्चों को मलखम करते हुए देखा था, और मैं चौंक गई थी कि कैसे एहसास के ज़रिए वो मलखम कर लेते हैं. तो आई थिंक कहते हैं ना, ऊपर वाला कुछ अगर छीन लेता है तो दूसरे बहुत और चीज़ें देता है, पर इंसान को मौका मिलना चाहिए उन गुणों को आगे ले जाने के लिए. एंड आई थिंक पीपल लाइक डॉक्टर बत्रा हेल्प पीपल लाइक दिस. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.